What's poppin', legit gang? Welcome back to the channel, man. I'm glad y'all back here to vibe, chill with your boy, you know what I'm saying? We not slacking on this channel, just to let y'all know right now. It's just like, I'm trying to work between my work schedule and all that, you know what I'm saying? But we gonna keep going up, we gonna keep doing all that. Y'all coming with me, you know what I'm saying? We not giving up at all, you know what I'm saying? So just bear with me, hold me down, you know what I'm saying? But without further ado, man, as you can see from this title, we have Young Dolph. It's called Hold Up, and Hold Up, man. Just hold up. Hold up, and hold up, you know what I'm saying, man. Young Dolph, trending number 4, you know what I'm saying? He just dropped this yesterday. So we gonna see what Young Dolph talking about, because it do have 1 million views in 24 hours. So this song must be hard, bro, no cap. But we gonna see if it's hard, though. We not new to listening to Young Dolph, but we new to listening to this song, you know what I'm saying? So we gonna get right into it without further ado, man. Let's go. Oh, that man at the dry cleaners. He already look like he don't know what he doing. Just looking at the tag. He just looking at him. This man know he just put on a dry clean, a little uniform, make it seem like he working, just wearing a dry cleaners and just looking at people orders that's already finished. Yo, door funny. Hey, this a catchy beat. This song, the beat is catchy. I like this for real. He flows. From my young nigga, 50 balls, told him little nigga grow up. Uncle Vic told me stay down with this shit till it blow up. Got you smoking on some shit you not got. Walk in my soda. Used to sign for the packs, now I sign t-shirts and posters. Drop 500 racks to drop the top on that new roaster. Hey, he going in so far. I like this little scenery, you know what I'm saying? Him and the dry cleaners, you know what I'm saying? Then hold up, hold up, hold up. Yeah, that's catchy, for real. Hold up, Dolph. Is this 1980s, bro? Is this 1980s, bro? Look at his iron, bro. Look at his iron, bro. Are we in the 1980s, bro? Say nah, bro. I know it's for the video, but that iron look. That's crazy how that iron is, for real. Taught myself how to get millions, ain't nobody show up. From my young nigga, 50 balls, told a little nigga grow up. Hold up. I just pulled a 8 of codeine and a Coca-Cola. I make it look too easy, I carry my whole hood on my shoulder. If money not in the equation, please do not approach us. Cut my day one nigga off. Hey, he said money not in the equation, please don't approach us, you know what I'm saying? No. Every day I'ma get fresh and pull up medicine. Dirty. Pull too much dirt by mistake because I'm heavy hand. Bitch, I'm the plug, best friend. You just a middle man. Hey, fuck them niggas. I don't fuck with them niggas. I'm cut from a different cloth. Yeah. Ask the CEO and your rap friends why they hate Dolph. Hey, he funny for this man. Funny with that ad lib. You know what I'm saying? With him. Ha. Come on, so I dropped it on him, paid 30K over sticker price, I had to cop it on him. Hold up, 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 hold up.
No,
Dolph in there trying to bag. He trying to bag. He trying to bag. You know what I'm saying? Look at her, they trying to spit that game. He trying to bag.
So I dropped it on him, paid 30K over sticker price. I had to cop it on him. Hold up, 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 hold up. We was down for so long, didn't have no time. Is on my girl watching her grow up. Rich nigga still in the neighborhood, still eating coke. Street nigga, bitch, I'm in the Bentley doing donuts. Taught myself how to get millions, ain't nobody show us. From my young nigga, 50 boss, hold a little nigga grow up. Yeah.
Hey, he in that shit spitting game, boy.
Word. I remember my mom and dad were living in a one room shack. Nowadays, I wake up in a mansion. I remember my mom and dad didn't even have a car. I don't want to get started till nowadays, man.
Hey, I know Young Dolph at Legit Gang, he's just speaking right now. He was speaking facts, you know what I'm saying? Letting people know where he grew up and where he came from. Got out the mud, you know what I'm saying? But nah, this song was hard. It was catchy. I like the beat, you know what I'm saying? And the little hold up, like, all that's catchy, you know what I'm saying? It's a vibe, you know what I'm saying? I see why I got over 1.3 million views in less than 24 hours, you know what I'm saying? Shout out Young Dog, Rich Slave. He just dropped that not too long ago. Go check that out. You know what I'm saying? Go stream that for that man. You know what I'm saying? I got a couple songs off there. You know what I'm saying? Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. You know what I'm saying? Nah, but I hope y'all enjoyed this reaction video though. If y'all want me to react to more Young Dog or anybody else, DM me or comment down below and I got you. You know what I'm saying? I hope y'all out there being safe, man. You know what I'm saying? For real, though, because I don't know. I just hope y'all out there being safe. And like I said, we not slacking off at all. You know what I'm saying? It's just a little something in my pad right now, but it's not nothing major. You know what I'm saying? We going to keep going. We going to keep striving. You know what I'm saying? Y'all going to help me. Y'all going to help me grow up. Y'all going to help me blow up. And I don't want to just say me. Y'all going to help us grow up. You know what I'm saying? So all you have to do is just keep commenting on the videos, engage in the comments, you know what I'm saying? Share it, like, you know what I'm saying? And we going to go up together, bro. That, I'm telling you, just share this and do all that. We going to go up together, you know what I'm saying? But without further ado, I hope y'all, like I said, I hope y'all like this reaction video. Y'all know the motto, man. Y'all know the vibes, man. Stay safe, stay prayed up, and stay tuned, man. I'm going to catch y'all next video. I hope y'all doing well, and I'm going to catch y'all, man. Let that beat drop. Ain't no red lights, these niggas green. You gotta watch everybody.